What up, everybody? We just got to Spokane. 30-hour drive. We're all exhausted, feeling like zombies. But we got here. We got here safely. It's a little chillier than San Diego, but we're excited. Tonight's going down at the service station. It's going to be awesome. Can't wait for you guys to see what's going to happen up here. That's all I got for you.
This is redemption. When do I bother at all? There's nothing to mention. Nothing has changed. So I'd rather be working for something than praying for the rain. So I wander on to someone else's shame. I move to the cold under a mountain. Swam in the ocean. Slept on my own. And I turned out and watched the sun cut ribbons through the bay. I remember all the things my mother wrote. We don't eat until your father's at the table. We don't drink until the devil's turned to dust. Never once has any man I've met been able to love. So if I were you, I'd have a little trust.
Last night was epic.
Yeah.
We couldn't have planned for it to go better. They turned up. Spokane got crazy. It was seriously crazy. It was packed out. We're at Austin's house right now. About to leave. Say hi, Austin.
That was the weakest
way. Yeah, we're pretty tired. Yeah, I guess we're tired. But we're about to pack up the U-Haul, head back to San Diego. We got about how long? 30 hours, Mitch?
Yeah.
About 30 more hours of driving. But hey, Portland's pretty, supposedly, so. At least we can see some waterfalls. Alright, so let's get out of here. Another,
caught up in words, tangled in lies. But you are a savior, and you take brokenness. society.